Demanding a CBI probe, PDP Party President Mehbooba Mufti has said there was large-scale mismanagement in the Jammu and Kashmir Cricket Association and that there was an attempt to cover up things by finding scapegoats. A case has been filed against former JKCA Treasurer Ehsan Mirza and former General Secretary Salim Khan, charging them of criminal breach of trust and conspiracy. But Mehbooba is demanding the scalp of Union Minister Farooq Abdullah, who heads the association. The JKCA is facing charges of diverting 50 crore rupees received from BCCI as subsidy to three different accounts opened in the name of the association by its officials.
Every youth of the state want to be a cricketer, and they all have a dream to become Sachin Tendulkar. But unfortunately, we can see that every activity in the state regarding cricket is organized by police or army, besides the fact that we have the amount of many crores of the account of Jammu and Kashmir Cricket Association. The president of this association is Farooq Abdullah, and recently we have seen that an account was created in which the amount of this association was transferred and embezzled. But the chairman of the association did not take a responsibility and filed an FIR against the other two officers. But we have the document which shows that the opening of the account and its loan applied was done with the permission of the association's head, Farooq Sahab.
Reportedly, transactions in bogus accounts are more than those in the original account. Most of the funds that have allegedly come from BCCI have been deposited in these bogus accounts and subsequently withdrawn using bearer checks. Mufti said Farooq Abdullah cannot escape responsibility as he heads the association, and it was impossible that he had no information about wrongdoings in the organization.
We want the same procedure of CBI inquiry should be taken against Farooq Abdullah, which was taken against Kalmadi. Also, when the FIR was launched against the JKCA Treasurer Ehsan Mirza and General Secretary Salman Khan for their involvement in the matter, then being the head of the association, an FIR should also be registered against Farooq Abdullah. Even he is the one responsible for the authorization of that account.